decided to do something. I am going to swipe. Got quite the mess going here. So I think I'll swipe it this way. It's a little bit damp. Actually, you know what? This probably won't work because there's no silicone. I didn't really wet this first, I just... Ah. Well, I'm having a disaster right here. Sorry about that. Wasn't a good day to paint. Okay, so I could try something. Let's see what happens. My string was not long enough, but I'm doing a smaller flower, so that's okay. Let's let it sit for a minute. There's a lot of paint on here. Okay, I'm back. I don't know what happened. Something happened to my phone, so. Now I'm gonna pull this one. I'm gonna go over this one. Paint on this side. I wish I could get some of this paint to come down. Trying to see if I can fix this one. It's a mess. It's a mess. It's a mess. Darn, darn, darn. Well, those came out not bad. What happens when you have too much paint? Usually when I do a string pull, I don't have this much paint, but I'm doing it on top of a top of something else, so it's not going to come out the same. Just maybe this last one, I might be able to get the rest of this off. Push it down. I think that's as best as I can do. It's crazy. just running my fingers over the excess, or run it along the side, so take the excess off. Have you ever seen such a mess? Well, maybe another one right here. Some of the paint is off this canvas right here. There we go. Well, I don't know if this is good, but I salvaged what I started with. I swiped over a pour that I didn't like instead of wasting all the paint. And then I just did a spring pull, which isn't too bad. All right, I think I'm gonna end this video. I might play around with it a bit more, but I don't think so. We'll see. Bye, thanks for coming by. Bye. Hi everyone. So here's my dried string pull that I did over top of a swipe. Dried pretty good. Nice and smooth. I think it looks pretty good. Something different for me anyway, but I saved a painting. Thanks for watching. Come back soon to Carol's Art Room. Bye-bye.